I'm looking to multiply these, expand them out, and write them as a polynomial. So I'd simply FOIL. My first give me 2x squared, my outer minus 10x, my inner plus 7x, and my last minus 35. If I combine down my columns of like terms, I get 2x squared minus 3x